What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Ian. We're back with some more Death Stranding. Last time, if you are coming from there, we did our little fight in the Supercell Cloud, our final fight against, what's his name, Cliff. Vietnam vet and all that jazz. Found out some interesting information about Amelie and Die Hardman. And what we have to do next is go take this order. And it's a box of cryptobiotes all the way up to Capital Knot for Fragile. So she could take me to, you know, Amelie's Beach.
You know what day it is today, baby? Today would be a very special day if your mommy hadn't. You're not born yet. But the more candles, the merrier, right? Soon it'll be time for you to come out into the real world. I promise. And then, we can have a real party. Happy birthday.
It's so sad. All right, time for the order.
Sam, check the terminal for available orders.
Of course, because Die Hard Man is not here anymore to tell me to take the order, someone has to take his place to be like, hey Sam, take the goddamn order. Thank you, Dead Man, for taking up the responsibility. Oh wait, nope, don't do that. So yeah, we can't fabricate any equipment, recycle, can't do nothing. Because the, what is it, God, I'm so scatterbrained today, jeez. The, chiral network, that's the ticket. The chiral network is unstable and is almost unusable, so you can't make anything right now. I wish I could. Cryptobiote delivery.
Sam, you there? Fragile needs cryptobiotes. Could you bring her some from Port Knot City? Her people have already harvested a bunch and are holding them in storage. They've even prepped a special breathable container for you to transport them in. This is to help ensure that our little friends don't enter a state of suspended animation. But since the case isn't airtight, submerging it in water would be a bad idea. The bad news is, we can't get any supplies out to you with the network like it is. And the rain's not letting up either. Remember, if the cryptobiotes fall into a metabolic state, they'll be no use to anyone. Look, I don't know how, but there's got to be a way you can get them here. You'll figure something out. You have to. We can't afford to lose Fragile. She's our only way to Amelie. Do it for her, or for what she can do. Just get it done, Sam. Please.
Yeah, you got it. God dang, man. So needy. Yeah, I got it. I can actually take something. I'm gonna grab that motorcycle.
Don't forget, that container isn't airtight.
Oh my god, I know.
You can't afford to submerge it, even partially.
You literally just said it to us, bruh. There we go. Here, these blood bags here, I want to place them in private locker. How many blood bags do I have, actually? That's quite important to know. I don't have very many. Shit. What weapons do I have? Oh boy. Oh my god, my armor plating too. Shit. Oh boy, this is going to be difficult. And really quickly, on my way... Oh, that's not the right button. Hmm. On my way there, if I feel like I can do it... Where is it at? You know that facility that's in the side of the mountain up here somewhere? It's what, right around here somewhere, right? See if I can zoom in and recognize any building. Maybe that right there? Capital. It's gotta be like right here, maybe. Or here? No, it's in mule territory, so it could be this guy. Either way, I think it's right there. I don't know. Right there? I don't know. But we're going to go there. We're going to... Wait, it is right here somewhere. I remember now. Again, we're going there. I want to see if I can get into the facility any deeper.
As a result, everything you've built for us out here has been completely destroyed. The good news is, we managed to recover all cargo stored on site and transferred it to the capital non-city distro center. As for the not-so-good news, Cairo printers are currently unusable due to the network instability. Given the circumstances, you might want to consider turning to your fellow porters for assistance. But I'll leave that up to you, Sam. I'm sure you'll come through for us. You always do.
How can I turn to my fellow porters if my fellow porters can't even make stuff? Let's go see if there's anything over here in this one. Hello, fellow porter. Can I get some stuff? Nothing that I want. All right, let's roll. I'm gonna be very surprised if I don't get attacked randomly on my way up there. Let's enjoy the music, eh? I was enjoying that music, damn it. Am I gonna need to get off Yeah, I am. Can't be helped. Is that the shoddy? All right. The fuck? Wow. I'm gonna be killing every single one of these boys. Keep on keeping on. I'm gonna run out of ammo before I get through all these guys. I miss it when these bastards only took one shot. Oh, she's right here. Ton of crystals, though. Oh, motherfucker. What the hell? Don't mind me, y'all. I'm gonna actually pick up these crystals. Not gonna lie to you, doing this is definitely not the smartest of ideas.
Thank you.
I mean, damn, the shotgun. I finally found a use for it. Oh shit. I wish I still had Higgs's rifle, 'cause I'd be able to use the crystals here to fire it. I don't think I'm gonna gather literally every single one of them. That'll take too long. And I'm gonna run out of blood bags if I do that. But I don't want any of these assholes surprising me from behind. Oh shit, hide now. Wait, where's the other one at? The hell? Takes care of that one. Oh man. Watch, I run out of literally every single blood bag and weapon I have, and then I get attacked by, like, what, two or three of those cat-like catchers? That would be my luck. Oh shit, the hell? Up here? Where? Why are you freaking out? Actually, you know what? I could go to some of the mules. I'm willing to bet you I could take stuff from them. There we go, that was good. So many crystals. Look at how the environment looks around here. Drastic change from what we're used to seeing, right? Sky's like looking red and shit. I keep trying to reload, but it's like, can't reload, man. Wrong one. Let's see. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and drop everything that I have absolutely no use to keep. I'm not gonna drop this guy. Well, no, it's the shotgun. I can drop the shotgun. I don't care about a shotgun. But I'm gonna keep this guy. I wonder, if I go to this shelter down here and rest... Oh shit, what the hell? Fuck me. What up, bud? Oh shit, hold on. Okay. I have to run. I can't do this. I don't have the blood bags or, you know, the blood capacity to do this. Where the hell is he? Over there. Yeah. blood bag. Toss her here, bud. I was so prepared to fight him too, but it's like, I actually cannot literally survive if I attempt to do that. I wonder if I rest in the the distribution center over here. Because that's what I was about to say, is if I rest, will everything be refilled? You know, like the automatic way that it's supposed to. You can't let your stuff get wet, man. They said it multiple times. Can't let the cryptobiote box get wet even a little bit. And now I don't have a skeleton. Shit, dude. I hope I have something in here. I don't think I do. Okay, so. Mother of God. That's a thing. Okay. Might as well just take all of it, you know what I'm saying? And we'll really quick head down there, see if we can replenish our stocks as they were. Not only that, but I got another blood bag. All right, let's keep going. Beginning sounds pleasant, have a pleasant journey. Safe travels. Am I gonna have to use sandalweed? I just noticed my boots. That building right up there, you see the edge of that building? That's where I'm heading. I really, really, really want to know if I can get any further. It's also why I grabbed the maser gun for the mules. Yeah. Where are you at? Oh shit, a gold one. And a red. Oh shit, dude. Jesus, man. There we go. Mother of God, dude. I was attempting to get to its umbilical cord to cut it, because that's the only way you can really take out the red ones. It looks like someone's zip line up here is working. God damn, dude. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Sam, come on.
Beginning scan. Keep on giving us ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until the target.
Well, shit. He doesn't have anything for me. I hope the mules up here aren't, you know, very angry with me coming. Sam, what are you talking about? We're getting it on the road. Oh, hold on. I see your energy. Oh, fuck. Okay then, Jesus. What did you guys have on you? Omni reflector boots. I mean, I can take you guys. Okay. Did you guys have anything else that I could grab? I don't want to use anything that's going to kill someone, man. Like, if we grab the handgun... It doesn't have different types of bullets in it, so I don't really want it. I don't want to kill anyone. I was doing my best to be as conservative as I could with my ammo. I only got the one Mazer gun, man. And who knows how many terrorists are in here. Whole lot of nothing. Well, there's a lot of them in here. Yes, I forgot I had to have this equipped in order to do that. Shit. Well, let's just see what I can do. How did you not hear that? And also, why was I not able to? Oh, I'm dumb. Alright, we doing good. I see 1, 2, 3 left. Ooh. All right, I did a thing. I'm telling you, this has got to be the place where BB was like done at. Has like, look at this. This is one of those pods where BBs are made. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get in there though. It's kind of the whole point of me coming this way. Fucking nothing. Nothing! Nothing, huh? Can't go deeper yet. I was really hoping I'd be able to. What the hell? And none of these assholes are carrying really what I could use. I was really hoping the mules would have something for me. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Well, I wanna go over there actually. See if there's anything in storage I can get. Come on. And I really hope I can make it to the bottom. How much further do we got? Fucking mules.
Thank you.
God damn it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me, dude. Didn't mean to drop that one. I need power, man. And none of these boys had, like, anything I could really use. Nothing, son of a bitch. And I really need a way to repair my crypto bio box, man. the fuck? Man, that was probably not the smartest thing to do to fight off those mules. I have a suspicious feeling I'm gonna pay for that. Okay. Well, shit. It ain't looking that hot, guys. I am just not really... Oh man. Weapons restrictions lifted. God. Let's get over there to that storage box. Please. For the love of God, something. Anything. I mean, I did say anything, so you know. That, and I have to head all the way over here to cross. This is just not shaping up to be the best of days. Can we go back to the when the peaceful music was playing and we were just simply traveling in a direction? You know, the good old days of Death Stranding? Well, I could probably cross right here, can't I? Yeah, we could probably cross right here. Fuck me! I was gonna try to jump, but then it decided to do that shit. Oh, Sam, you're so slow. Let's get that bike. Great. Oh, fuck me, dude. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Wow, dude. Oh my fucking God, dude. Okay, holy shit, dude. I don't necessarily know what to do here. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna head back over here to the distribution center. Hold on, there's zip lines around here. I don't know if it's connected. But we're gonna head down here. Try to rest. About to have some BTs. That'll be fun. Shit, what the fuck? So I'm gonna go to this storage box, see if there's anything in there I can use. Fuck me. That's a big boy. Fuck. Holy shit, dude. This is hard. Whoa. Oh my god, okay. Jesus. Well, at least that's some stuff I can get. Holy shit. I'm debating in my head right now on whether or not I should end the episode, go around, try to get whatever the hell I can find from all the different places that are here in this region, and then start recording again. Okay. Yeah, you know, I'm thinking that is what I'm going to do. I'm going to end the episode here, and I'm going to go out, get a bunch of whatever I can find from the different places around here, whatever I can find on the ground, just anything to help me out to get through that really tough part there, because... And I'm not going to go through that part again. I'm going to try to go, like, another direction, so I don't have to fight, what was that, like, 5 or 6 of those motherfuckers? Yeah. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed the episode, thank you very much. Hit that like button down below. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think, and hit that subscribe if you like what I put out. Until next time, I hope you guys have a wonderful day.